I think you said it to
no,
John.
No, to me.
Oh, to you. Okay.
You say he came across as loud or quiet?
Quiet. You're loud.
Oh, did he actually say who was what?
Yeah.
Who did he say was loud and who did he say was quiet?
The only quiet people was me, him, and...
Who's him?
Zeke.
As himself. It was me, you...
Wait, who's... What?
Himself. Brian.
I thought Brian still told you.
Oh, no, that was... Liam said that.
Oh, Zeke?
Yeah.
You told Liam that.
Wait, so you said who comes across loud, who comes across quiet?
You told Liam.
Sewell told to Liam that. I thought you said Brian told him that.
I thought you said Brian told him
that. I don't care what you think.
Who?
I thought Brian said to you.
No,
what?
Brian,
what are you laughing at?
Liam,
well, I don't. I trust my own decision.
But if you think about, like...
No, but what they said when Jade left, stuff like that, it's just purple men running around. Just being made to look...
It's like we're just a fucking joke.
Make it really cautious. Oh, good teamwork. And by the way,
cross-dress.
I thought that it might be quite nice if we could all cross-dress. I know this may come across as quite preposterous.
Wasn't it amazing? Every time he came in and was like... How do you cut this? I want to speak to the house.
I'm always saying, no, the funny thing is, am I... He said it like this. Am I being broadcast to the house?
I'm pushing the button.
Seriously, he's one of the best guys.
Yeah, he was wicked. He was wicked.
He's such a gentleman, wasn't he?
And such a good Taz.
Yeah, he was wicked.
I just
found him
done very well. But now I've decided you must be cross-dressed.
Why would you do that?
Like, I reckon it's Big Brother.
I wish I was cross-dressed with Amy.
By the way, I'm in a dress.
Someone cool.
Huh?
I wish I was cross-dressed with Amy or something.
I was.
Yeah. I was like cross-dressing if you do it with Amy, you still be gay.
What?
Cross-dressing me and cross-gender.
Yeah, but I know that.
I cross-dressed with Nick.
I also cross-dressed
with a girl. We can't cross-dress with
people. We can just wear each other's clothes.
We can't cross-dress.
Are you up for it? Actually, do you know what? I've been wanting to try on your little cycling shorts and see if I can get away with it.
Does he?
I reckon I'd be too saggy.
Victor didn't get away with it.
Maybe. Oh, I reckon he'll...
It's halfway down the prison mattress there.
Sorry, I'm not bothered.
Yeah, I'm going to try them on table.
There's someone you've got to meet, Jeremy.
Really? Well, I shall meet them at some point.
I really hope so. Well, maybe.
I must meet them. It's imperative. When we meet them.
Oh, Zeke.
But you're both moody and really rude and probably quite antisocial.
She goes and then Kelly goes to me.
So it might be quite hard.
What? I'm antisocial. I'm the one making you all laugh doing snow angels.
But in real life, you'd never come out. Like, I bet you'd just be at home and be like...
Not all the time.
And like, come for a drink, you'd be like, no.
I'm the one getting people out.
I'm just going to go to
sleep. Yeah, he must be like, put across. But this, even though he says like how many things a day, they can just use that throughout the show and just think what people must see.
And they might think that he does it
all the time, exactly.
Everyone, Amy's dead.
Oh, don't kill her. But just, Amy, just think back to when we were rapping on like the first night, was it? The second night. And we were like,
the longest belt ever.
Is my leg stretcher?
Is that your leg stretcher?
Stretcher?
Where is stretcher?
When you pull your leg up to try and stretch the muscle out. Yoga and stuff.
I do. Or you're thinking
about it too much. So what were you saying, Calista?
When we were rapping on like the second night, and we were like.
done the rap guys. We don't do the rap guys. That's us two.
And Amy.
Oh, we don't have any toilet roll, do we?
Amy, you were there, weren't you?
I didn't hear what he said though.
It's us two. Amy, Zip, and Doria. We're all going round, sound like a line each. We're going around the block.
No, but my line was.
We're going, look, we're in the Big Brother house, and I go, we want to catch a mouse or stupid
like really
stuff.
Innocent yeah, stuff.
I'm and really I went, my name's Amy. Don't know me because I could get nasty. Yeah.
And then it got to.
You did loads of effort to me.
Talking
to you. You're only little.
Yeah.
Oh, it's good.
No, Jeremy, where are you going?
I think it's very honourable that you nice
to
in the house. I think it's very brave of you.
Such a pretty girl.
Oh, no,
I want to break the whole like farting in the house.
There must be a wind-up.
No, but I want to. I want to fight in the house so that it's like acceptable.
Calista.
I don't know if I can.
You're evil for telling.
Oh my god, Jeremy, do you really think that?
No, I don't think so.
I think it's hilarious.
I think you're not a girl.
Oh, wait, Jeremy. Come here.
I mean, I've heard you fart loads, Amelia.
Yeah, I'm always farting.
No, I'm not allowed. Three times, not
times.
Have you actually farted?
Really? Have you farted here? No.
Yeah, I haven't farted.
I just really want
to. What do you mean you haven't farted? You haven't farted since you've been here.
I just want to do like a really.
Would you do that? My friend does that in Germany.
No, but I do
totally
that.
Cool girls can go.
No,
like,
but you know what? I do that. I do that, but I just don't know about doing it. My parents would be so ashamed.
Stuff. What do you do? Just like.
I swear, in Germany, the girls is not a problem.
Am I a bitch?
My girls can find it.
Person.
No. Does he know you're on English TV?
Yeah.
Oh, seriously, man. Imagine that.
Does he know what Big Brother is?
Must have just looked at him.